So then I have to spice this up. I don't have no hot peppers. I don't have all the good stuff that I like on tacos. All the good stuff got left at the old house. I gotta rebat all again. You know what I forgot to bring? My paper towel. Yep. Can't get up and get it right now. The evening got too good. I get it, but it's time to wipe my hands. How's that? By the way, guys, this is turkey meat. Ground turkey and ground beef. Now it's about time to wipe my hands. Still have to get up. Only I had lettuce and tomato. Cilantro. Jalapeno pepper. Onion. I got an onion back just before I cut it up. This is finger licking good. It's so good, it makes me want to tell you guys a story. My story. It might be a little bit too wild for you guys. Because I have been through some stuff. If you want to hear some of my wild stories, they are true too. You comment below and let me know that you would like story time. If you want to hear some of my story of things that happens. Some of the people's in my story are famous people's too. That you have heard of before. But you didn't know that I knew them or met them before in life. they're not famous like star famous, but they're famous like from the trenches and from the hood. I went and got my paper towel while the camera cooled down a little bit. Drank me some tea. Some good tea. This is black tea. Black tea is very healthy for you, especially for older people. That's good. That's how you sip tea. I love this teacup, or a coffee cup, or this mug, or whatever it is. My grandkids gave it to me. I said, thank God it's Friday. This grandmama is fabulous. I always drink out of this cup. Shout out to the grandkids. Love you. I'm down to my last bite. Take it slow. I couldn't. I had to take the whole thing. I couldn't take it slow. It was too good. Well, that's it for today's vlog. Thank you guys for joining me. And I'll see you in the next video. I'm going to have to do 2 in 1 day so I can catch up. Because I'm running behind. That was fabulous and delicious. Thank you. See you guys. Love you. Bye.